up. Is this your grandpa you're talking to? Legit, I'm playing as someone else. Yep, I can do it this way. Throw a snowball at this cat. I got a lot of snowballs. Whatever. This is really a dead arm. Just making a snowman now, okay. Weirdest snowman. I don't know why the heck I would need a bone for. I think I should make this snowman complete. Who knows this? No? I don't know what I'm doing. Do I get an achievement for this? What am I doing? I'm done. Consider it done. Stupid piece of artwork. I got hands on here. You think I don't know how to make a snowman? Screw you. I can do way better than children. Besides, this is not even a torso. I have an idea, let's put everything on it. Make it look stupid. Yeah. Just put that there, be organized. Okay. We have bone impaled inside the skull. Now you have one coming out of your neck. That's right. You're a stupid looking snowman. From the torso to the neck. Yeah, I'm a master snowman builder. Alright, that's enough of that. No, I don't want to quit. What am I thinking? Let's kill the snowman. It's a worthless piece of snowman anyway. You're still here? Now I'm just doing boring things, man. I can never make one good video. Okay. It seems like I'm walking in a loop now. Let's make it bigger. What am I making? He has another arm, you know. Norse can tickle. Wings in their trees. All things die, be at peace. Sometimes people's words don't make any sense to me, but when you try to put them together, man, it just takes a while. I make the weirdest snowmans. What I'm really here for is to make achievements in this. Wow. Could really use an arm. Worthless piece of arm. My head is hurting. This is the worst story you ever told. What am I doing? This is just... Yeah, back to where I was. Boy, I just really like making snowmen, do I? Got to get curious about everything, huh? Don't drop it. Right, put the bigger one on top of the... What? You crazy if you actually think you can jump through a... Well, I'm not gonna commit suicide, that's for sure. How about throw a snowball at you? You stupid old man. Yep, I see them. Do I have everything I want? This is boring. What am I doing? Useless. Chill, Snow. Gonna make a snowman out of you. This is how God made you. That's too close to the edge there, pal. Okay, I don't think I need any more of these. That's enough snow. Yeah, just stop talking for a moment. See? Why you got to make throwing snow so difficult? Snowball guy, you're awful. Mm-hmm. We who have heard the horn. Sometimes I get so bored I cannot read for the video or say anything for the video. Sheesh. Seriously. shall say no. My God, should I just stayed at the house? What? See, man, it's going all weird now. This is stupid. I don't know what I'm doing this playthrough for anymore. tell me. Excuse me, the name was Sawmill Kid. You call it precious like her golem from Lord of the Rings. Whatever. Oh, I can't leave. Thank you very much for that detail. Can I go somewhere now? Jeez. No wonder they call it longest nights. I don't know what. Okay. I'm gonna be stuck here now. Just need to control the wind is all. I'm going to trim some of this. Wow, she just... Need to get in the house, huh? Okay, so If I just... She knew I was there. Just hurry up. Do I still have the thing? I hope I have it. She didn't just see me with it, did she? Okay. So afraid. I had to survive. And I did not. What is this? Who are you? Don't you dare speak, you waste of a girl. I was her twin. You fled into the woods, identical to all things except one. When she pulled my body from the water, the only part of me she kept was the tattoo. I get it close to me and all down the centuries. I emulate inside of you. That is as long dead as I am now. But you survive. Thank you. What do I do next? Like, my head is just all twisted up by all this. I don't even know what I'm doing. I mean, I don't know what kind of story I'm listening to. Well, time to find something new. Promise is a promise. Same as ever. Call her now, of course. Oh my God, that's what I would say. This is beautiful. I only made the weirdest looking snowman. It's just eyes staring at me now. Now what? Escape? Okay. Okay. I guess I just have to push escape then, right? Well, tell me what y'all think. Never mind. Don't even tell me nothing. This video is going to bore you anyway. Check out my other videos if you want. I'll be glad you did. This experiment universe taking off. All this time of playing, I get no achievement from this.